Mark Mangino, Mike Leach, two coaches who created shockwaves with their caustic style.
Harsh, direct, sometimes over the top.
Tonight, we look at a local coaching legend who underwent similar scrutiny and ultimately left in a firestorm. Here's Jim Flink. Jim?
Larry, legendary Raytown South former basketball coach Bud Lathrop ranks seventh nationally all time on the number of wins for high school basketball coaches. Monumentally successful. He was in effect forced out because administrators thought his approach and tactics were too harsh. Inside Oak Park High School, an animated Bradley Lathrop is about to guide his North Kansas City team to the sophomore basketball championship.
Yeah, I just figure, you know, if I'm not excited about it, they're not going to be excited about it.
Get him right there, get him!
And they always know where they stand.
You can't expect to play soft and play lazy, are you? In a bench all the time, right on that bench.
You like the discipline?
Yeah.
You like the discipline?
Look at our record.
Yeah, 16-1.
Up in the stands,
get over,
is Bradley's legendary father, Bud Lathrop, a man who led Raytown South to four state championships, won more games than any other Missouri high school basketball coach ever.
1-3-1.
Now relegated to the sidelines.
We've become somewhat of a touchy-feely world.
Back in 2006, Bud Lathrop was reprimanded for being too demonstrative with his players, suspended for allegedly using a paddle on some players.
There's a difference between abuse and discipline. I believe in abuse.
When push came to shove, Bud Lathrop stepped down.
If I couldn't do things how I wanted to that I knew was successful, you know, it's time to do something else.
He played a year at KCK Community College.
Autrus McCoy's son, Duran, played for Bud Lathrop.
He's a hard-nosed coach. He's not a meek, a timid type of coach, but he's a loving coach.
Javon Crudup played for Bud Lathrop, too, then for Mizzou.
Get over there, Steven! Steven!
Like Lathrop, Crudup is not afraid to confront his players. Like Lathrop, it has caused him friction in the past.
Some coaches are scared to do with their, you know, do their jobs, and that's the coach.
Front! Yeah! Front that high guard!
Bradley Lathrop says he can't imagine coaching any other way. His players agree.
You learn how to be a man with him, like, playing, because, like, we're just, like, kids growing up, and he's helping us, like, become, like, growing up to be adults. Mm-hmm. So it's great.
Mm-hmm. And how about you?
Same thing.
Bud Lathrop wishes it would have ended differently, but...
There isn't anything I would have done different as a coach.
Back out here live at Allen Fieldhouse. In fact, on one of the sidelines here tonight, you saw Frank Martin, the K-State coach, who very much exhibits a lot of these same characteristics. To a man, each one of these coaches says they would never change the way they coach basketball. They feel that it is the correct way to do so. Bud Lathrop can pick up his cell phone and direct dial dozens and dozens of his former players. In fact, he did so when he dialed Javon Crudup so that we could talk with him for this story. Crudup says when his son's teammates want to go to a house for a sleepover, they always choose his house. Live at the Allen Fieldhouse, Jim Flink, KMBC 9 News.